Thank you, Granada Reports, for showing my photo. Thank you, Andrew.